Ethel, you've missed three electroshock treatments in a row, and I want to know the reason for it.